we want to make sure that just as we welcome Indian investment into the UK, so it's easier for British firms, including insurance, banking, retail, to invest in this vibrant and fast-growing economy. The time to forge that partnership is now, while the British economy is starting to recover from the difficulties of the last few years, as the Indian economy, I believe, will power ahead to be one of the great powerhouses of the future.